This is an international event. It is very important to MnDOT and hopefully to our unions. Today is the day that we just honor the people who have been killed or injured in the work zone, working on the roadways. Also, it is a great day to remind each other of the safety, the importance of safety.
Each day, hundreds of workers put on their gear, their boots, their caps, their vests, or hard hats. They get in their truck or car, and they go to work on our highways. We take this time today to recognize that in the blink of an eye, the lives of individuals and families are changed forever. As you can see, the chairs, as you came in, with their displays of caps, hard hats, vests, and gloves, represent coworkers who are no longer with us.
And I really join Bev in welcoming our MnDOT friends and family, and the AGC, State Patrol, our union partners, AFSCME, MMA, MAPE. Thank you for being here. Thank everybody for being part of this day. In fact, today we recognize really more than just the friends and families of workers who have been injured and killed. We're really here together to kind of reaffirm MnDOT's value. Its number one value on all of our brochures is safety.
Life is forever changing, and we like to think we have it under control. Truth of the matter is, we don't. We tell ourselves that we've done everything right. We had it under control, but it can change in the blink of an eye. On February 24th, 2014, just such a blink of an eye occurred to me and others when I caught a red flash out of my eye coming out from behind a tractor trailer. My next thought was, did that just really happen? Did that car just hit me head on? I figured out I was there for a reason that day. Driving in front of me was a woman with two car seats and two kids in the car. Driving behind me was a young woman in an SUV. I figured if it was going to happen, it was better off happening that he hit me in my prepared 50,000 pound work zone than the other people in their unprepared work zones. Because I walked away, I fared a lot better than others would have. How many tasks can people perform in their own little work zones before we endanger ourselves and others? How can we make sure that we all leave our work zones and can see tomorrow?
Workers' Memorial Day reminds us of the suffering experienced by our families and by our community here. Remembering is important, of course, but on this day, I think we all need to rededicate ourselves to safety in our workplace. In the blink of an eye, a mother loses a son. In the blink of an eye, a coworker is lost. But we're not without hope, and that's what today is all about. Our hope is found within MnDOT and within our MnDOT community, and we want to keep that community intact. We don't want to lose any more members of this community.
Workers' Memorial is an opportunity to highlight and remember the preventable nature of most workplace accidents and health hazards, and to promote campaigns and union organization for the fight for improvement in workplace safety. Through the unbending conviction of workers, labor unions, management, and public advocates, we have secured the basic right for a safe workplace.
First, as state troopers, do you know who we call when we need help? MnDOT. And you know who comes? MnDOT. They're out there supporting us 100% of the way. As state troopers, we appreciate you and thank you, and we honor those who have made the ultimate sacrifice on behalf of all of us. Thank you.
Now we all come to work every day to do the job that we're paid to do, and sometimes things happen and people don't go home from that job. And it's important that we recognize that these people who would not think that they had any kind of danger inherent to their position ultimately not return home that night from a job that they go to every single day. Most of us go about our daily work, not even thinking that perhaps that might happen to us.